Hello, everyone. Hello, I see you coming in. Yes, it all works. Just put my things down and searching for myself to see all your comments. Hello, everyone. So, I'm ready, and I see you ready too because you're joining in. Welcome to this new Facebook Live from this week. So it's me again, Lisanne. I'm very happy to be here again, and I have a lot of I think we'll have a great evening. For me, an evening, and maybe for you, morning or something else. I see you're watching all over the world, from Texas to New York to Tampa, I think I say it right, from Canada. So welcome, everyone. I will do a lot of fun things, I think. So, of course, I'm going to work with Mason Jar, who is brand new from Esther Glass. Esther Glass. I do it a bit like, I don't know if I can call it my style, but I really like to combine the figures from Josette Design, from Josette, to the Planner Essentials Sidekick, to the Mason Jar, to the Summer Kit. So I think it's great to combine all these dies. So I will do that tonight. And maybe some of you seen the live from Esther, where she showed the kit with some samples from our design team. Some of samples from my, so I don't have that here, because Esther was showing that earlier today by the craft store. But I will write a blog post about it, so you can see it later. But for now, I'm gonna work with this mason jar, and I'm turning it upside down, so I will. It's not in Christmas style, because you can see the sand crappers here over here, but I really like the of using it this way. So thank you for joining in. So like, comment and share to win a $50 gift certificate. I don't know. Oh, here I see Jennifer McMillan and Kay Korn are the dollars of the winners from the Friday's $50 giveaway. So congratulations for them. So now, if you want to win a $50 gift certificate, like, comment and share. And now, let's start, because I'm really talking too much now. So the jar, you've seen a lot of things with it, and I think I'm a little bit proud, because for the first time my projects are used from this inspiration sheet. So I think I will keep this, and I'm really proud of it. Yes, two winners. Ah, because the flickering black screen. Ah, okay. So, what I did. I used a lot of the paint on paper. And I don't know if you can buy it everywhere, but I'm really using it a lot. So, this, and I know Esther used this also a lot. You have it in really, I think, 5 different colors. So I use denim and natural for this card. because I want to build it up with a lot of color. So then I use some neutral colors, I think, so I can build up with a lot of colors. Who are the winners? Let me see. I thought it was Jennifer McMullen and Kay Korn, if I say it right. So Jennifer McMullen and Kay Korn. Congratulations. So it's really hot over here in the Netherlands. Now today it was very rainy, but it was very hot. And yeah, then this sea collection is great to use. And of course it is great to use with the mason jar. So I think you will know this collection because it's a bit older. It's under the sea collection with a lot of accessories, a lighthouse, ocean edges, sand crab, the sea turtle, the octopus, which I made in a previous life, the whale I used another life, and this mermaid. This die I will definitely use. Oh, and this oyster shell card, so which you can make a pop-up or use the half of this shell, and you can make this. I really want to try that, to make this in the jar, so you have a little shell, like a base shell, in your card. And I don't mind if there are some pieces you can't see, but you can see this figure, so you can imagine that it is a shell. So yeah, I think that's also another great idea. I have a lot of ideas and I don't have that much time, but yeah, it will work out sometimes. Do you have that the same? That you have many ideas but not that much time as you want? And of course I will combine everything with this life with the summer journal kit. And these dies are great to use in combination of the Under the Sea collection. So yes, I will do that today. So if you have any questions, please ask. I really try to read all the comments. And I think Anna is here to help me out if I have a question or something. And I'm really glad that you all help me next time with some words. I have a lot of time, but sometimes no inclination. Isn't that the truth about so many ideas and so little time to do? Yes, we have to to give a little bit of time. So I think I will let this clean, and then I have the lid of the jar. Die cut it from how do I say that in English? Cork. Cork. Do I say that right? So I will do the edges a little bit with distress ink. It gives some extra. So I see a lot of people who coming in. Welcome everyone. Thanks for joining. Yes, cork. All right. Yeah, it's I really like to use that. I have to be a little bit patient with that because here in the Netherlands I don't find that. But these are small parts. So all the edges I do with the distress ink. So I want to make a planner page, but you can also trim this off and you can make a normal card of it. I did that earlier. But I don't have that sample here now. So also the inside of the jar I will do with some ink. Because yeah, that makes it all the same. I think I have to need a new foam, blending foam. Yes, absolutely. So many things you can do with this mason jar. Yeah, and I saw some parts of the from Esther from this morning. So she showed a lot of beautiful samples and ideas, and like, oh, I didn't think about that. So I think I can glue this down, or I will use some tape. I think that's better. Oh, your comments are really fast. I really try to read them. I made a card with the farm collection. Yes, of course, that's on my idea list too. I also have another great ideas with the storybook collection. So I think tomorrow I have a free day. So hopefully I can work out some ideas. Wouldn't that be great if you have time to sit down and, yeah. So, good. Hello, good. Love you all, amazing ideas online and ECD for your lives. Thank you all so much. Oh, no, we really love to do this. If I speak for myself, I really love to do this. So you have contact with other people who also love to make these cards and do this, and you can share ideas and you can talk about things that you both have the same interests. So yeah, I think that's just really great. So this I will put later on here, because what I want to do is make an ocean idea behind this front page, but I don't do there some transparent sheet or vellum or mica, I think it's called. I will let it like this, so no covering, no shake sequins or whatever. I will do it another time. So these are the ocean edges, which you can die cut. And of course, I think it's safe. If you wanna keep this, is that called safe? Bewaren? I don't know. But these are the sides who fell out. So I keep them for maybe I'm using it later. So yeah. Always save things. Yes, this die is perfect for shaker, absolutely. But also for normal cards or planet pages. So yeah, you can do a lot of things with it. Save, yes, of course, save. Oh, thanks. Sometimes I'm saving some words and I think, oh my gosh, did I say that really? Maybe that sounds very wrong, but yeah, it will be alright, I think. Sometimes after this live, my mother says, oh, you say that or that. Maybe you can say it like that, or yeah, that was a bit stupid or something. So I use a lot of distress ink when I make cards, but you can also use some cardstock or design paper. That's you can do everything you want. Sometimes I think it's very colorful when I'm using distress ink in this C theme, because I think that's, yeah, I have some ideas with it. So I think we had some very colorful and pinks and purple, and yeah, I really love that. So I think that's enough. And if you do the edges, you can make some depth, I think, in it. So, because it's the same color, but when you give the edges some extra with same color, because distress ink is building up, so you can do layer by layer, and when you give that layers, it will be darker every time you go through there. So I think that's, I really like to do that. So now I have to clean my sheet, because otherwise everything turns into blue. So, what should I do now? So I had the idea to put this into my jar. Like this. Let me see. And of course I will trim the edges. And then I have some wheel, which I have to build up. So the crepe I made it yesterday, because I'm really talked I really talk a lot. So yeah. That's prepared. Otherwise, I don't have that much time. So I die cut a lot of parts from Sovereign's cardstock. I forgot some adhesive at the back. But it will be alright. So the wheel is... Yeah, I think I'm in love with the wheel. He is so cute. Yes, the waves are... I really like it to use that, but in this ocean edges are 5 different ways to die cut some waves. So you have really, you can combine this, so build it up like you want. I think this stay white, and then I have to choose a blue. I will do some gray. Yes, let's do gray. You are doing just fine. It would be boring if you didn't talk. Yeah, absolutely. Yes. Do reading the Dutch word, then translate to English to try and learn. Oh, that's very good, Val. Yes, I try that with English. So... first, my English was very bad. I think, a year, 1.5 years, I didn't talk that much English. Yeah, for school, but not in my own time, like lives or whatever. So I watched a lot of English lives with this hobby. I think hobby is called. And I've learned a lot of that. So I watched Tim Holtz and of course Elizabeth Craft Design and other videos and lives. And that helps me a lot. So yeah. My English was very bad when I'm in high school. I think this color is also beautiful for this wheel. Yeah, Dutch is a difficult language, absolutely. Oh yes, you absolutely need more ocean friends. They are so cute. Yeah, cork is absolutely... I use that... Yeah, I have sometimes. Sometimes I always use cork and then I forgot that I have cork. And then I have other products I use very much. But once I see it, I use it a lot. And it's a very beautiful product because it's a little different than normal paper. It's other texture. And then his mouth. Let's see which color I will do. I think one lipstick is great for now. I've been to Holland many times. It has been since September 2019 that I was last there. Hope to go again someday. Oh, that will be great, Phil. Maybe I will see you then. never used scrub before, but I love it. Now I have seen it by you. Yeah, it's really beautiful to use. Oh, that's a lot of pink, but okay. I want colorful, so now I get colorful. And I always do the edges with ink, because you can see some white because of your die cutting. So yeah, it's something I do every time. And this eye. And if I have do that with double-sided adhesive, it will be a lot of easier. But yeah, it's done already. Let me see. Some comments are so very fast. So I will make this wheel. Just do the edges of this white part, because I think that's better, in my opinion. So these parts from the wheel are, yeah, not that small, and I think I can do that with my hands, or yeah, I will do that with my hands. And some glue. So, no, I want to do it far too quickly. Hey, Esther, you are here too. How was your life by the craft store? I've seen some parts because I have to rewatch it. But what I saw, it was very nice. So his eye is just a small part, but it will be alright. And now his, how do I call this? In Netherlands it's vin, but I don't know how it's in English. So this part here. So now I want to put this wheel behind this waves, but I think I want to do the waves a little bit lower, because I die cut the mermaid. And the mermaid is very beautiful, I think. I will make it beautiful. And some parts I will do with the silk microfine glitter, and some parts I will do only with the ink. Oh, you definitely have to rewatch it, Ruli. She gave, she showed a lot of beautiful things and gave some demos. Flippers. Oh, yeah, that can be the answer too. I think about this Siri Flipper. Does it call Flipper? Yeah, I think. When I'm working with this Under the Sea collection, every time I think about the Disney movie, The Little Mermaid. It was a really, I really liked that movie. And I think I definitely should make Ariel from this mermaid. With red hair and yeah. I should do that. What did you use the cork for? The cork is here. And that's, I'm using the lid. I die cut the lid of it. So yeah, I think The Little Mermaid is really, I love that movie. So, some parts I die cut only with paper. And the parts who are, has to adhere on the mermaid, so they are no touch in the back, are with double-sided adhesive on the back. Because if I do double-sided adhesive at the back of the hair, and I put it somewhere, I adhere their hair to some parts that I don't want. They are coming with a new Disney Sea movie, Lula or something like that. So sea scenes will be popular. So a good thing ECD has a wonderful one in the Somerset. Oh, of course. Oh, I should watch that. Yeah, maybe I... I really like Disney movies. Yeah, so I have some pink from the Warn lipstick, so do some blush. I really like to do that. Just a little bit. So the mermaid is beautiful. That is, yeah. You can build them up like this, but you can also have hair for a boy, I think. So you can make it also a mermaid, a boy of it. Yeah, I think I will do the glitter first so I can choose which colors the stress ink I will use. I definitely want to use the Diva. Do I say Diva? It got very Dutch. Luca is the movie. Ah. I can't buy Mason Jar Kit. Is any chance that I can buy it on ECD shop? It will come on the ECD shop, but now it's only from the local stores. It will be on our website next week, I think. Ah. So let's see. I'm just have some glitters. It's really hard to choose because yeah, all these colors are so beautiful, but it has to be with this color. And I would think I do some light this color. Ruby. So yeah, it's something that you want all the colors, but every time you get a new color it will be more harder to choose. So just had some double-sided adhesive on the top of this die, and from this part I will use the Diva. And it's just a really small part, but because it's a small part, it's beautiful to use that with the glitter, I think. And then this is a new color for me, so I'm wonder how this color would be And I think it's very pretty. I think a friend of mine, Alice Brinks. Why did I say that in English? She really loves this color too. She's absolutely of the pinkish and purples. Look at this color. It's not only pink, but it's some purple pink. Yeah, just beautiful. Oh, once you've bought some colors, you want more colors. I thought, oh, I will do two or three colors. But yeah, you saw how it works out. It's more than two or three. It's hard to find the glitter in Canada. I just ordered two sets. Can't wait to get them. Yeah, it's absolutely great. Yeah, it's glitter time, Petra. Is your silk microphone glitter more manageable than other glitters? I stopped using glitters because it tracks all over my studio, house, car, even inside my purse and hair. Yeah, it still stays glitter. Glitter is glitter and it could become everywhere. But once you... how do I say that? The invrijven. Rub. Once you rub it in your adhesive, it will stay there. But of course, if you put some, you have some leftovers and you that comes on the floor, yeah, then it will come everywhere. Oh, this color is also beautiful. I think it's also new for me. The ruby. Oh. It's just so beautiful. Rub it in. Ah, thank you, Els. Rub it in. Rub it in the tape. Yes. That sounds... So the silk microphone glitter is... 63 colors, I think. So that was that. Now I can see what color I want to use from the distress ink. So I don't want to do all the parts with glitter. I think her hair will be yellow. Yeah, it's really fine glitter, absolutely. Yeah, as Elle showed a lot of things with this glitter. Absolutely, that's so, gives you so many ideas. And you can use it in different ways. So you can turn this into your own style. Maybe you want some strip with the adhesive. And then put that some glitter on. And that's okay. But I use it for my characters. But that's everything you want to do it in your own way. I don't see all the comments. Yeah. So they're going really fast. But I see some people help me with answering the questions. Yeah, the glitter is absolutely beautiful. So, that was the hair. Now I have to do some parts. So, for in our hair. How do I call that? Bandage? Hair bandage? I don't know. which color I will do for that? Maybe not that pink or... Maybe some really blue. Blueprint sketch. Hi, Petra, I see... that you've come in. So don't forget that you can like, comment and share this video. And you can win. Make a chance to win a $50 gift certificate. I will do that too. Maybe it's too blue. I think now. But I will put some other color on there too. Maybe it will be okay. I'll do some purple on it too. Yes, you could put also a crown. Yes. Because I thought there was a crown in there. Yeah. There's a crown in this die from this mermaid. So you can use that also on her head. Oh, this better. I do some blueprint sketch and now some wilted violet over. So that's beautiful, I think. It's really a mess up here. So let's put that sideways so I have more space. Then I have to do the eyes and the mouth. But I think I will do the mouth with some pen because it's right behind the eyes. So that's better because it's really close to each other. So excited to get this set. Love all the different ideas. Yes, there's so many ideas. So this time I used double-sided adhesive. So it works a little bit faster. For eyes, some black. Summer special. Yeah, the summer special is also a great set. I use that a lot in combination of this and this. Wednesday I wrote a blog post on the Elizabeth Craft Design blog, so you can see there some more of the C team. I don't say that more because you have to wait until Wednesday. But then you can see more things with C team. So her eyes. That's okay. Now her body. I really like to build this up. I can do and sit it to build all the characters and using them later. But yeah, it's great to make this. So I have to put this. Only the sticky parts. So over there. And what should I do? Should I do some arm right like that? So and now it's really weird because her hair is not there. But the hair I will do later after I glued or adhere the arms here. Because her hair will be behind this arm, her arms. Yeah, it's small parts, but I think it's, yeah, I really like that. to do. I think some people are really hate to do this because these parts are so small. I really love to do this. Just color and build. Even Esther is making some some characters. She said, "Oh no, I don't make that." And it's small product parts. But she made the scarecrow. I think scarecrow it was. So now I do that beautiful fishtail over here. And then this part will be over there. I think this purple ink looks perfect with this tail. Yeah. Even without hair, she's beautiful. Now I have to glue that down, and I have opened my glue too long. The characters kind of grow on you, kind of like the floor dies too. Yes, absolutely. Once you have them, you never let them go. So now it's time to give her some hair. See, and if you put this hair before I do the arms, it will be hard to put that behind. Only if you glued the head down, you can do the arms behind. But I think for me, is this a better way, of an easier way. So now I can glue some more parts to than only her head. So now I have to see this has to be here. Die zal pas op ons wat je nu weer boos dat ze weer bij moet bestellen. No, but the mermaid and the things that she have. Yeah. So. And now I have this hair bandage. And I have to lift it up a little bit. So I can put it a little bit behind this too. Layers. Let's see if it's in the middle. No, that's right. So the mermaid is done. I only give her some. Yeah, I do that. The white pen. To make it more eye. I don't let that all black. So. Wish there was a translation on here. So. My idea was. I have built this wheel. And I thought. Would it be cute if. The mermaid is sitting on the wheel. So yeah. I have to build it up now because I'm talking too much. So you can put there some transparent sheet before this, but now it's normal open. So the line of this I would hold. But I don't have to do that high, because if the wheel is here and the mermaid is on there, Yeah, it don't have to be too high. Yeah, I tried to ride on the wheel, but then you have to die cut the tail the other way. But yeah, I don't think how I should do that. But now she's sitting on the wheel. I think that's good for now. It's really hot over here, so I have to drink a little bit. sorry for that. Just put some double-sided adhesive at the back and just on the lights. So now the tape don't have to be close at each other, because I don't put that some sequins or something in. But if you do sequins and you do tape after the mica sheet, please watch that you put your tape really close to each other. Otherwise, the sequins will go through the parts that are not closed. So now I think I will put this really some low. Just glue. Otherwise, I'm waiting too long and doubt and doubt. Just put them a little bit close to my. I think this would be good. So I only did some tape really behind this, so I can cut this part out. Yesterday I was cutting something else. I was cutting and I cut in my hand. So yeah, if you want to cut in your hand, the scissors are perfect to cut in your hand. I will not do that another time, hopefully. So just cutting this part away. And that's fine by me, because this part will be covered all. So this don't have to be that beautiful. So what did I... Now this part has to be higher than the other part. But not that high, I think. So now I only do tape on the other sides. So if I want to put something between these layers, I can do that. Because I'm able to put something there. If you glue it also down, you don't do that. See, Susan says under the sea, under the sea. Now I start thinking about some from The Little Mermaid. I don't know how it is in English, but deep in the sea. I don't know what it is in English, but yeah, it's a fun song. I think this will be good, so the wheel can. It's something higher. So. Yes, deep in the sea, but that's Dutch. I don't know what it is in English. So, also trim this part off. And this side too. So now you can see this is not that beautiful, but I will cover it now. Yes, for beach photos, this set will absolutely be great. Yes. Yeah. Hopefully there will be more vacations Now here in the Netherlands, everything with Corona goes better. So we're allowed to, from this Saturday, for not wearing masks. But hopefully everyone soon have their a great time. So I just do tape. I don't know why. I think tape it's easy to use. Far Under the Sea. Is that called in the English? The song? I will believe you directly. So this part for that goes into the rings from the planner. I will do that all, because then it will be, yeah, I think it will be better. So just put this long part of tape. Yes, this theme of the sea is absolutely great. So every time we get close to the summer, and I will do some sea cards, and after the sea I will go to the autumn, and then winter, Christmas. So yeah. I just turned in late as usual, but your waves gave me an idea for a beach card I was working on. Thanks. Oh, you're welcome, Sharon. So these lives are, yeah, are meant to give some ideas, I think. But that's my opinion. So only put some glaive around, not on these waves, because I want to put the wheel behind these waves. So, the wheel, where are you? Can be here. So then a mermaid can sit on the top. Yes, that's great. So just do that with glue. And put the wheel behind the waves. Maybe he can put his flipper by Hans. Can I do this flipper? Yes. That's what I want. His flipper before this part. And then the mermaid can sit on his head. Also put some glue behind this. It looks like a circus when she's sitting on the wheel. Then I have to do some white in the eye of the wheel. And then I made this crab. And he is on land. So I thought it would be fun if I do this here. And then I have some palm trees from the summer special. But I'm not sure if I will use this, because that's in front of that, but maybe this way. I don't know if I want to use that. Maybe here. Fine, just I know how it's working. Yeah, I don't know. I don't think I will use the palm tree. I think I would this here. Then I have some. Oh, this is called twine. Maybe that would be fun to use. But where is the start? Let's see. I think it's not here. There it is. I think I will be great to make this over here. Yes, I will do that. So, trim that off. I think this is better. I had some. Maybe that's great to do it here. Yes, I will do that. More color. Yeah, no, I don't think I will use the color of the color, the palm trees. I think it's that size that I like to do be with it. Like this. So I have also have put real sand in modeling paste and used it my beaching. Yes, that's absolutely also a great idea. I will glue this down. I think it's a little bit boring over here. Maybe I could cut that some part. So these are clouds from the summer special, which I want to do there. Is it almost time? Oh, it is 9 o'clock. Oh, I'm a little bit late. I'm almost ready. Hopefully you don't. It's bad, that bad. The small parts. Oh, and my crap is not sitting there. Yeah, the sea girls from the lighthouse. It's also great to use. Yeah. Absolutely. So now I only have to put there some reinforcers. And then I'm done for today, I think. Hopefully I don't forgot anything. Yeah, some... I want to do use a stamp, but I don't... I have to pick that first. Which color I will do? No, that's too white. Maybe this would be beautiful. Yes. And then the same color is there. So, very easy, but that's okay for now. So this card is not really real, only under the sea, but also at the top of the sea. But you can make it under the sea with a lot of other things. I will definitely show some cards with under the sea. So I only have to do, but I will do that after this live, to choose some sentiment from a stamp from or the under the sea collection or the mason jar. But I will do that after this live, because I have to think about that which sentiment I want. But yeah, one of this set I will use. So I think it's that for now. It looks really clean, but I think it's okay. Maybe it's because of the back, but okay. For now, I think it's done. What glue do you use? I use Dutch de Badoo glue in a tiny glue bottle. So this page can be in my planner. I also prepared some page here, so I have to make that also to a beautiful bottle. So my page is in my planner. Hopefully you like this live. Thank you so much for watching. I don't know who is there on Wednesday. I think Els is there, but you can see you will see that later. So have a great day or a great evening. And see you next time. Bye bye.